Johnson, and then off, raffle off two of his CDs first, and then two of mine, which are recent releases, CD number 41 and 42.
I'm recording a new one, too, at the moment. 10 songs.
Need a volunteer to come up and pick some numbers out of the bowl. Who would like to be the lucky person?
Okay, but can I?
Number 13, who's got number 13? Number 13, look at your little tickets there. If anybody doesn't have a ticket just yet, come up and see us at the table there and we'll give you some. Number 13? No, number 13. All right, let's do it up. Number 26. Oh man, they ate their shrimp and swam down the river. We gotta get a take of here somewhere. Number one. Where's number one? Come on down here. Who's got number one? Going once? Going twice? Come on down, get your CD. Number one, raffle ticket. Going once? Going twice? Yep. Down the river. You got him? Yeah, we got him running. Give him a big hand here. Which one do you want? You want his CD or mine? They're both good. This guy's a fantastic picker. Otherwise, I wouldn't have hired him. Here, number one. All right, we'll give you the young. You're going to hear a lot more about this fella here. All right, Bert, let's do another one. Oh, number 50. Oh, 50.
Oh, yeah.
50, 50, 50, 50, 50. Come on, number 50, number 50. Going once, going twice. Go. All right. I hired this guy last year to lay some tracks for some of my songs. And he did such a great job, I ended up putting him on the record. Number 47. Number 47. Going once, going twice. Yep. Out the chute. I think they thought this was a fast food place. You need one. Number 12. Who's got number 12? Number 12. Somebody said, pick my number. Well, where are you? You got 47? Come on down. That's your choice. His or mine? Yep, one or the other. You take that. All right, we got two more to do. If not, we're just going to go ahead and go into the city. Number three. Going once, going twice, three times. You're out. Well. And your Bert's getting a little frustrated because you're messing with his warning hole.
Yeah.
Number 29. He says, if you don't go, you don't have to get on the road there. Number 29. All right, we're going to do one.